sea, somewhere we...
Carefully.
He cut in on me. You're the worst kidnapper I've ever met.
Well, I'm trying to do my best here under really difficult circumstances.
Have you even asked for a ransom yet?
Luckily, your daughter here, and I'm going to send her back in pieces unless... Oh, I'm sorry, madam. No, I must have dialed the wrong number.
I want her back, and I want him dead.
You know what we should kill him?
Yes.
That's extra.
Not gonna kill anyone.
How much are you asking for?
$500,000.
$500,000 is not a lot of money for a woman like me.
I didn't mean it as a reflection of you as an individual.
I remember the good old days.
Don't even ask where I'm going.
Don't even imagine that I care.
All you had to do was introduce a man or a woman. Fate should do the rest. Doesn't work like that anymore.
Just for a minute there, I thought we were in trouble.
We haven't got our money yet.
No. This is insane.
I'd like to make a withdrawal.
I thought we agreed, no cliches.
Have you ever felt like you're not in control of events?
Yes.
What's wrong?
I thought you were going to shoot me.
I'm having a great time.
Oh, good.
Are you going to try to have sex with me?
No. Well, no.
She's half your size and you punch her in the face.
She's got a gun.
That makes everything all right, does it?
What are you going to do with them?
Shoot them in the back of the head. Would that be a problem for you?